on kbps, not bad. That's 136 mbps speed, and my upload is 400 kbps. Let's close this. Let's try here one more time. So guys, that's my internet speeds in Malaysia. Okay, if you wish to apply for the service provider, you may go to tmnet.com. Oh, did I type it wrongly? Hold on. Oh, it's tm.net.my, sorry. And what you do is you choose Streamix. Get Streamix. Packages. See our available packages. And here is all the packages, and from there you know what is right packages for you. For your internet service provider for home use. Just close it. You have to contact those service hotline shared. That's all up to you to do it, because I ain't doing it for you. Since my speed is so crazy, I have tons of bandwidth. It also shows me that my MP3 file for 5 megs is 1 second download, and the video clip 35 megabytes. So 1 second download, and my movies 800 megabytes is 18 seconds download. So that is my results. So that's all guys. MaxJJ signing out. More videos to come. So cheers. Enjoy guys this video.